Good afternoon, everyone. Sammy again from Mex Sales and Lettings. We are doing a video today about the tenant fee ban. What are admin fees? What are tenant fees? What are administration fees? What are agency costs? That's the question. They're upfront fees that we charge all our tenants before they move into a property. What's going to happen with the ban? So as of 1st of June this year, not long away, the government have banned agents from charging any fees to tenants up front. Okay, so we will no longer be able to charge any sorts of figures to any sorts of tenants. Sorry about the noise outside. It's obviously a live recording video. So they're going to stop us charging any fees to any tenants up front completely. Blanket ban across the board. There's no ways around it. There's no hidden. There's no secret formulas which means we can still charge them. There's nothing there. It's just genuinely stop charging tenants and then charge the landlords. What's happening now is because we're not far away from the ban, just over 2 months, we've noticed tenants are not willing to pay fees. They know the ban's coming in. We know it's coming in. So they're a stalemate. You know, why would a tenant pay £300-400 today as if in 2 months' time they won't have to pay? So they just hold back putting their notice in, wait 2 more months, and then move in after June, they're not paying any fees. I agree that's a good solution for tenants. If I was a tenant, I'd be waiting. There's no point paying £400 for 2 months unless you're completely desperate. So that's what we noticed. It's getting a little bit quieter because people aren't willing to move. What is our plan? So at MEX, we've decided to implement the tenant fee ban early. We've actually implemented it as of now. We're now not charging tenants any fees, upfront costs at all. And we have noticed that tenants are extremely happy about this. They're paying less costs upfront. They're paying no fees to tenants, which they never agreed to paying anyway. So we're actually renting the properties faster because we're not charging them, and we're advertising it all over our Rightmove, Zoopla, on the market ads. We've got a big banner saying no fees to tenants. We're actually renting properties quicker. So as you can imagine, it's something that landlords will want. If we can rent your house faster, then you know we're sort of attracting landlords to us at the same time. So that's our plan for now. If you're a landlord and you're watching this video and you're wondering why your house is not being rented for 2 weeks and last year it rented really quickly, or you're concerned that it might take too long to rent your house in the next couple of months because of the tenant fee ban coming in, get in touch with me and we can help you out. We're not charging the tenants any fees. They know that now. This video is obviously to help people know that. We can pretty much guarantee we'll rent your house faster than any agent who is charging fees at the moment. So yeah, just get in touch with us and you know, give us a call. You've got our details. Let us know what you think, and if you've got any questions about any properties that you've got and you want to rent out, let me know and I'll be happy to help. That's Sammy from MEX. Thank you for listening again.